You know him. You know her.
Back the hell up. Got that coronavirus going around.
But get ready for Madea Behind the Magic. Starring...
Hi.
Hello.
Tamela and David Mann, who have been a part of the Madea franchise from the very beginning, from literally the very first play.
Playing Cora and Mr. Brown. But now, after more than 20 years, they star in Tyler Perry's Madea's Farewell Play, now streaming on BET+. And after a 99-date run, this is supposedly the last Madea play. Sad, but you guys are ready to move on, right?
No! No, sad isn't so.
You're stabbing me.
See if Madea could have a conversation with Tyler.
What?
To talk him out of that.
He's really helped us to dream bigger. You know, and to reach for the sky.
He's used this platform to make change. These stories are stories that everybody can relate to.
But all of it almost didn't happen.
The very first play ever, Madea was never supposed to be the star of the play.
We had a bigger name that was coming to star on the show, but they didn't show up.
He literally doing, when the show's about to start, is like, okay, you're gonna take these lines. And you're gonna say this, and then I'll do this.
Madea was like the star of the play that night, and the crowd loved her.
And the rest, history. But who's the star who flaked? Probably Neil Patrick Harris. Probably not, we don't know. Farewell, Madea. Damn good run. You're the best, Tamela and David.
Thank you, y'all have a good day.